You recognized your sister in the surveillance video from the pawn shop, and you decided to keep it to yourself.
Because I thought the best thing would be to set up a meeting so that I could walk her in without a struggle.
But she never showed, right?
No, Finn, she did. It's okay. She did show up, but she just wouldn't listen to me.
So you just let her go?
Well, I couldn't run after her, and it's not like I'm gonna pull a gun in the park and shoot my sister while my mom's on her way back from getting mimosas.
You do realize that you could be charged as an accomplice, Amanda. You could be fired. And where is your sister now?
She said she was going to disappear.
Good luck. Little Dodds is like a dog with a bone over this.
Can you call that guy off? Because the last thing I need is him ratting me out to Dodds Sr.
No, I can't.
What?
Carisi and Dodds picked up her pimp. He dimed on Kim when he found out she stole Anton's flute.
And who would tell him that?
Rollins, from now on, all communication with your family is to be recorded.
Yes, ma'am.
And you better figure out a way to get Kim in here.
I tried to do that. She will not listen to me.
Will she listen to your mom?
I don't know.
Sorry to interrupt, Lieutenant. I need to have a word with you privately.
Can it wait?
No, not really. I ran the hotel surveillance photo of that girl through facial recognition. I got a hit.
Close the door, please. I just found out myself. But Rollins and Finn are gonna figure out a way to solve this.